Here is how you can compare two branches in Git to check for changes. The most common way is using Git diff. Just use the double dot notation to compare the latest commits on both branches. This shows you every single change you'd be merging into main. It's your go-to for a full file breakdown. If you don't need the file details and just want to see the new commits, then git log is your friend. This command gives you a clean list of every commit that's on your feature branch, but not on main. It's perfect for a quick overview. Do you only care about a specific file? Then simply add the file path to your git diff command. Now you can see exactly how the file has changed between the two branches. Now let's see how we can do this in Tower. While inspecting any branch, you can click on the branch comparison button to compare it to any other branch. Tower will let you know if the branch is ahead or behind, and if merge conflicts will occur. If you're trying to figure out if a branch is safe to be deleted, you can click on the branch's review view and filter by many options, including fully merged.